As a child, John Cottam had to wear glasses, and he soon realized just how uncomfortable they were on the back of his ears. In observing others, he discovered this was a common problem. So one day, he took his glasses and held the end over a candle to soften it. He reshaped it into something that was much more comfortable. And then he kept experimenting. This was John's first introduction into what he does every day as the owner of the Spectacle in Trolley Square for 30 years now. The Spectacle offers all forms of eyewear, from traditional pieces made by well-known designers to custom pieces John creates himself. He's proud to carry Tom Ford, Oliver Peoples, and Serafin. These are top quality brands known around the world. There's also a line of Swiss products that are so light, they're the same weight as a ping pong ball. They're constructed entirely of polymer, and customers who discover them love them. But what John enjoys the most are the custom pieces he creates himself. Over the years, John has built and sold glasses for many well-known people. Some of his famous clientele include Elvis and Margaret and Elton John. A pair of glasses he created was also used in the movie Blade Runner. Once people discover him, it's common for others to come to him for custom glasses as well. The Spectacle, located in Trolley Square, is directly above Tabula Rasa. John says his location for 30 years has attracted people from multiple generations, since his original customers are now bringing in their own children. His son Travis has also come on board as a fully licensed optician and is poised to take the company into the next generation of family ownership. This is a thriving small business with three people on board. John says one of the trends he's seen today are how a lot of dedicated contact lens wearers are giving them up to go back to wearing glasses, which can be a part of a client's wardrobe. This is great news for the professionals at the Spectacle with their amazing selection of glasses. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.